You've seen him deke a lot, John.
A left-hand shot to get Bernier way out. Slows down. Score!
Hagman one for four. Never got much of a chance in Dallas. You see Jokinen. Wow. Company got most of those. And he scores! You might have learned that from Jokinen. Yeah, Marty Brodeur.
Why, blow snow right in his face.
Little snow shower. Yeah. Diversion.
That's a little bit different. Watch him put the brakes on, boom. And then.
And out. Claude Giroux is 1 for 3 in shootouts this season. And here he comes on Frederick Anderson and blasts it into the net. And the Flyers have the first goal of the shootout.
Now, earlier this week, he had a breakaway like this that he sort of faked this shot and then took a little lesser shot. That one just the entire way came right down the pipe, right down the middle, beat him under the blocker and in.
Ace Elias Pettersson is the first shooter for Vancouver. And again, the first career shootout for Mackenzie Blackwood. Pettersson, 1 for 4 in his rookie season. Pardon me, 2 for 5. And he's looking for number 3 here. Oh, a move!
That's creative. That's what we want to see. None of this 5-goal stuff. Let's see the Peter Forsberg, Corey Hirsch. And here, what a move. Blackwood. Oh, yeah, I'm going forehand. I'm going to stop him on the forehand. Oh, and he's going to go backhand. What a goal. Wow. And you see Blackwood looking over at the referee. Yeah, I'm all right.
The reputation will grow.
Oh, yeah, the crowd's still buzzing.
Oh, my goodness. There is a palpable buzz after that move.
Morgan, who scored the shootout winner against the Canadiens on January 20th in Pittsburgh. Here comes Malkin to tie things up. Oh my! Evgeny Malkin with a spinorama and we're all tied.
Yeah, and that's the other side of the shootout that has become. He stops his momentum. If that's a penalty shot, I don't think that counts. But in a shootout, it does.
Blackwood red all the way.
The Devils ask Nikita Gusev to get it started in round one. Here's Gusev in on Holberg. Deeks, he scores! What a move, Nikita Gusev.
Oh, boy. Shifty move by Nikita Gusev. As he comes in, weaving his way, the little pump fake shot.
And his team will go first. Nathan McKinnon, first shooter. Nathan McKinnon moving in on the shootout. He deeps, he shoots, he scores! The first shooter for the Avalanche puts the pressure on Toronto by scoring the goal. Nathan McKinnon on the shootout.
Great hands, great shot. This is one of those ones where McKinnon just beats the goaltender.
Here's Alexander Barkov, fifth round of the shootout. Can he keep it going with the goals? Oh, to the backhand, Barkov, the one-hander!
It just keeps getting more and more unbelievable.
Trotz has not been using Alex Ovechkin in the first three rounds. He's playing a hunch here.
And he's going to shoot the puck.
If Ovechkin scores, it's over. Alex Ovechkin drifting in against Al Montoya. Head fakes, holds, hits the crossbar. They're counting it. Underneath the crossbar, the light comes on, and Washington wins.
Nice shake and bake by Alex Ovechkin. Pulled the goalie down for right under the bar. The only spot he could actually put it. And watch him stretch out. And there it is, under the bar, the back.
Became the youngest NHLer last month to score a goal in a game since 1944. Barkov moving in, stick handling, waiting, and he tucks it in.
First shooter tonight will be Nathan McKinnon. A couple of young goaltenders, and Nathan McKinnon slowly coming in, cutting towards him. He shoots, he scores. He took his time, and Nathan McKinnon, he has really proven to be outstanding in these shootout attempts.
4 for 4. And Mike, as you, I was listening to you, but I was watching at the other end to see what his reaction would be.
Barkov, another shot for the Cats to win it in the seventh round. Barkov, let's go home, baby!
Two goals in regulation. Is there one more ahead in the shootout? Roars in on Ellis. A deep, a shot, and a goal!
Are coming on the ice because that is his third goal of the game. So this is now going to slow up the shootout. They're going to have the crew come on the ice.
On Jimmy Howard, see what Barkov goes to. Stick handling to the backhand. He tucks it in.
The Caps have never led in the shootout just yet tonight. Vrana tries to get him there. Right up the gut on the toe drag. He scores! A la Pavel Datsyuk.
Filthy, sick, you name it. What a skill play there by Jake the Snake. He's, look at that smile. Yeah, we know it too, Jake. That's silly. Here it is, curling drag getting away from the post.